Okay, so I was about entering church, but I said, "Man, take time out. Man, do this video." This morning, the news came: Christ Embassy headquarters for Billings Way, Oregon, is on fire. The fire plenty, so the smoke where they come out from, you go see now we find out with the bomb. Right now, I kind of go through comment section on blogs, and the comments were very, very funny. Some people say, "Shebira sabi speak in tongues. May they speak in tongues now, may the fire end. Shebira said that be children of God. Why then, if you talk to God, may stop the fire? Shebira, that they call that fire every Sunday service. Fire, fire, fire. The fire had already burn." And I was cringing. Okay, so let me talk about this. To those of you that will listen to me, because many of them are day when they go listen to me. After all, who am I to come and start to give advice? Yeah, but I'm going to give my 2 cents and leave it there and believe that you get it. This is not the first time something has happened to somebody, and people ask him, "Say, Shebi, you say you be God picking." The first person who asked that question that we know in the Bible was Job's wife. Right, as good as Job was, as close to God as he was so close to God that God used a rake the devil. Then meet forever, God discussed this. She said, "How far? You don't see my guy, my son, who is so close to me." But the Bible recorded that all Job's children, something do them in one day, or die in one day. On that same day, all his sheep, wow. All the camel, wah, all the everything he had. Now one servant, the Lord could tell and say, "How far your servants and all your camel don't buy you? Now leave me remain and see my God tell you." One person where they were children, they say, "As they eat your children, one kind dust come, he carry the house where everybody day, everybody don't go. Now leave me remain." The one where they tie your sheep, say, "Fire come from heaven, he burn everything." Do you know what some people told him? "Shebi, you say you are the child of God." Even his wife told him, "Say, curse God and end this life." Another good issue was the time of Jesus when he was in the mountain after the fast finished. The devil came to him. When he was hungry, the devil asked him, "Shebi, you say you be God picking. Turn this stone to bread, now may you shop." When Jesus was being crucified, the people there laughed at him. "Shebi, you say you be God picking." Matthew 27 verse 40. "Shebi, you say you be God picking. Rescue yourself. Call God may rescue you. Shebi, you say you be God picking. You dey pray for people. Pray for yourself." When bad things happen, does not mean the person where the bad thing happened to is a bad person. Let's be guided. Some people will console the person. Some will stay quiet. While some will laugh at the person. What side do you want to belong to? The people laughing at the person? Even if the person is bad, it's not your job to laugh at tragedy where happened to somebody. That's not your job. Even in the Bible, Jesus Christ advised us to even pray for our enemy. That night, the person be your enemy. No, talk about when the person is not your enemy. You just believe, say, "Hey, Shebi, they show yourself," say, "No, God, no." That's not the character of children of God. Bad things can happen to good people, and God has a reason for everything. If a man is doing something wrong, our job as Christians is to tell the person that what you're doing is wrong. For example, when Ebukai Obi Church by the mountain of fire, they call it celebrate the scattering. Our job is to tell them that this one is wrong. But if something terrible happens to him today, God forbid, our job is not to come and laugh at him and say, "Hey, Shebi, you say you be child of God." Even you, where you, if you say you good, bad things never happen to you. A lot of bad things have happened to me, but God has a reason. Our understanding is too small to understand why God is doing that. So I beg you, children of God, that is if you are a child of God, if you are part of those people who laugh at people when bad things happen, stop it. Stop it. Fear happen to you tomorrow. You go shout, "God forbid, God forbid." That's so. People will happen to, they say, "God bid." Whether you shall God forbid or not, bad thing can happen to you tomorrow if it happened to Job, who you be. Go and read what happened to all the apostles of Jesus now. All of them. All. No one end well. Are you part of those people who are laughing at them? Are you part of those people stoning Stephen? You go to church today, you go praise God. Meanwhile, you laugh God. You laugh people. Say something bad happened to them. It is a wrong character. To the members of Christ Embassy, I know God will help you. Right? Thank God, Christ Embassy is not a broke church. We're going to say they don't see money, build another one. Like, if that place is born, you got to there, so fast there is not a casualty. A human casualty, that's my prayer. If not property, money, go buy another one. Christ Embassy has enough money to build another one next week. God help you. My prayer goes out to everybody that are in that venue. I hope nothing happens to everybody. Everybody comes out safe, healed, and hearty. As for money, God will provide them.